Hi guys, this is App on Rapper. I'm back with Titan Quest Legendary Edition, and I'm gonna pick up where I left off. So we saved here. Still wanna explore, there's a lot. Jeez. Hold on a second. My cat is causing a little bit of destruction. Maybe I need her to fight some bad guys for me. All right, guys. Let's pick up some of this stuff.
You can't carry anymore.
All right, let me go.
What?
Hold on.
Make light your weighty burden, warrior.
Yeah, I'm gonna sell that. Hold on.
Live long, O traveler.
Yes?
I don't know if this is good or not, but 5% chance of 80. I might hold on to this. I have two of this though, but it's good buckler. I might save it. Wait. They're different. This is better. I don't know, should I sell it? It's gonna be a long time before I could use this. I'm just gonna sell it.
be as the mouse, set aside provisions. That's Hesiod.
I don't know if that makes sense to hold on to that. Let me see something. Let me hold on to that for now. I need 128 for this. I just did 124 energy, so maybe... Wait, what? Oh, no. No. Okay, I'm just going to hold on to it for now. Let me hold on to this. Sell that.
Apollo's smile on you.
Can I help you?
Do you know Simonides? Fine poet.
I don't know that these bracelets are worth using. No. What was I just wearing? These. It's hard to get rid of things.
Safe journeys. Stores deep and wide, as the poets say.
I can wear this. Just happen. Oh. Took off this.
Farewell. One of my dogs, oh. Oh no, not another temple thingy. Oh, what's this?
Sorry about the noise. I'm not gonna go in there yet, just yet. Oh, fudge! Why can't I move? I see something. Okay, so where?
You were in the swamp. You saw them? Oh, good. I was afraid they might have run into trouble in there. After the scouts get back, we'll move on to the Athens gates. After the scouts get back, we'll move on to the Athens...
Didn't even do much for me. Oh my god. Barely budged. It barely budged my experience. It's crazy.
Hold on there. We've...
What the hell?
Oh,
Whatever you do. Whatever you do, don't go in there.
No! Oh my God.
How did you do that? When you went in, I expected that Limos to... Oh, my apologies, noble warrior. I mistook you for a common traveler.
That was hard.
That thing injured three of our men, and you just went in there and... How did you do it? Noble warrior, thank you.
What did I get? Falcata? What the hell did it give me? I don't know what it gave me. Was this it? Okay. Travel to Athens. Okay. So we've got this to this area. Okay, there's a lot to explore. All right. But we can move on from that.
You can't carry anymore.
Blades! Shh. Oh, you again.
What's this? Doesn't it look like I'm supposed to do something here? What are these things? Are they supposed to do something? Try to cover all this ground so if I lose my quick save. Not quick save, there is a quick save. What is that? Okay. Thank you. I think... I think I'm gonna go back so I could finish that thing, and if I don't want to lose progress, because so this looks like the way I'm supposed to go, but I have that tomb, so as much as I don't want to go in there, I'm gonna go in there. This is probably gonna suck a lot.
You have no more room.
Can I help you?
Simonides, fine poet.
I need a rigid carapace.
Okay. Apollo, smile on you.
Yes?
Okay. I'm getting close to Oh, it's a big swarm. Okay. Let me see, what have I picked up? All right, I'm going to sell some of these, but first fill up. Mm-hmm. Oh, God. Hold on.
Can I help you?
Excuse me. All right. This is going to be rough. No. Oh, this is sucking so much. God, what the fudge? It would tell you, like, whether you cleared out everything.
Your inventory is full. You can't carry anymore.
Let me...
What?
What the hell? This is all junk.
Blades! Shh. Oh, you again.
Okay, let's get out of here. All right, so that's done. Now to head this direction. All right. Hope it saves here. So I have to travel to Athens. This Athens? Clear out this area. Let me just see how much. If I have to farm something for the carapace, what did you find? Where are they running off to? May have to go around for this. All right. Can't go this way. All right. I guess let's go around.
You can't carry anymore.
I want to be able to afford more inventory space.
Hi.
I won't get rid of that just yet.
Be as the mouse, set aside provisions. That's Hesiod. Wearing it. This is, seems silly.
Safe.
Alright, I'm almost gonna level up, so. Let me get to Athens. I have to make my way around. Sorry, I save a lot because I don't want to take chances. Alright, so let's go over there. Or let's go over here. I don't know. I don't know where it wants me to go. I just want to level up already. Where are you going? How much is there to kill here? Almost leveling up.
You have no more room.
Yes? Can I help you?
Oh, shit. Nice. Okay. I still need that carapace.
Inventory is full.
Okay. So close to leveling up. Come on.
What?
Oh. You know what?
Be as the mouse, set aside provisions. That's Hesiod.
Okay. Gonna sell that.
Farewell.
Blaze! Oh, you again.
All right. Oh! Oh!
Ah, it's you again. Still alive. I am lucky to be here myself. I thought we Spartans could stop this nightmare on our own. I was a fool. In our pride, we refused help from our Greek brethren, and Sparta suffered a great loss to the monsters. A soldier knows only attack, but I must be more than a soldier. I must be a warrior and learn to temper my pride. It has become clear that the Spartans must unite with all Greeks if we are to stand a chance against these monsters. I cannot make heads or tails of the Oracle's prophecy. but your deeds in Parnassus are worthy of a hero's song. This Telkin you speak of must be the leader of the horde that attacked us. At the height of the battle, he disappeared, giving us the chance to drive the monsters back. I've heard reports of skirmishes within the city walls. I cannot spare a runner. Would you investigate?
Yay! Health and energy restored is my reward.
I shall not be made a fool again. At least not by the same enemy. If monsters have breached these walls, you would be of more use behind these gates.
Well, how much has happened since I saw you last? I'm sure the tales you could spin are at least as long as mine. General Leonidas does not... When news of the monster army came, we marched at dawn the next day. We were joined by the Tegeans and Corinthians, and word came that the Thebans were already there. We arrived in time to stand and gaze out from these walls here when the first wave of beasts came into view. What a battle! The enemy host crossed these fields at dusk. The Greeks united, formed a lethal wall of spear and shield. From behind, our archers rained death upon the enemy. But there were so many monsters, so many. We barely won. And some say this was only because their mysterious general disappeared as the sun set. If you had asked me when we were in Sparta if I would ever stand guard before the walls of our old enemy, I would have laughed at you. But here we are. There are times I am filled with the deepest doubt. These are dark times. I was raised from boyhood to fight, but I was never prepared for the chaos and hopelessness we now face. All of us, most of our enemy have fallen, and while small groups of these creatures still charge our lines, towns and villages elsewhere are burning. Most of our enemy have fallen.
Help! Our leader is besieged by monsters in the catacombs under the Acropolis. If he dies, then the rest of the world may suffer the same fate. Please, go beneath the Parthenon. Save him quickly!
Kairos is almost mad with panic, but what he says seems to be true. Dark magic conjured beasts upon the Acropolis. We are fighting our way up there now.
What I'd like to know is, why did they come here, to Athens? Was it our wealth?
Hail, warrior. I have the finest goods in Athens. You will find none better.
Let me see. What is this? No.
Thank you.
Okay. Let's go clean up whatever I missed before. I'm attacking the dummy, what the hell? Okay, can't go past here. No, stop attacking training dummies. Come on. I think that's it. Let's head inside and save.
Hail, warrior!
Please tell me there's someone.
The best of human nature shows when united by a common threat. Have you noticed this? With the monster scourge upon us, old rivals help protect each other. Without it, we return to petty differences.
There we go.
At your service.
Okay. So for is better, but I mean the one in there in the bag is better. I'm gonna sell this.
Athena guard you.
Once I sell everything I've got, I'm setting sail for some island that's never seen a monster. Milos or Icaria. Greetings!
All right. Let's save and take a break. Alright, so that is Titan Quest Legendary Edition. Check it out. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks, bye-bye.